Hi everyone, let's downgrade locked dashboard using stlink. Links to the used apps are in the video description. Before we start, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks in advance. Download software and drivers. Install drivers for stlink. Then update stlink firmware. To make soldering easier, I made wire tips. You can easily find such tips in any electronic part shop. Use Flux to ease soldering. Put some solder on the contacts. Finally, solder wire to the dashboard. I'm rarely solder, so don't judge strictly. If you are doing this for the first time, the results will be similar. Check for continuity. It looks like one joint has no contact. Connect wires to stlink. Lock the scooter to prevent automatic shutdown. Time to use MIDI flasher for BLE downgrade. At first two steps choose dashboard downgrade. At this point choose your scooter model and dashboard model. The top one is the original dashboard. BLE and bootloader have to be downloaded from the internet. Press any key and the necessary files will be downloaded automatically. Choose now for BLE spoofing. If you do not cut the capacitor track, the program will not connect at maximum speed. Wait for a slower speed and the scooter will connect to the PC.
Error, retry in 5 seconds. 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 Connected.
Done. That's it, BLE is downgraded. Now any firmware can be flashed via Bluetooth connection. And for the end, the soldering process. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments. Bye!